A mother agent refers to an agent who helps groom a talent to get them ready to move on to a larger market, and who continues to be involved in the talent's career for a short while, even after the talent moves on to New York, LA, or Europe. Yep, that about sums it up. Unless your mother really is an agent, and she died 15 years ago, and is still hanging around, then there's no expiration date on her involvement in your life.
Actually got some pretty good looking talent.
Yeah. I wish we rep more of them.
You don't rep all of them?
No.
So why are they on your board?
Well, I thought they just look nice up there, don't you? I mean, our talent isn't nearly as cute, you know.
Okay. So, how many bookings do you think you get? I mean, I know it's not LA or New York, but...
No. You mean print, commercials?
Everything.
Including TV and film?
Everything.
Industrials and promos too?
Yes, everything. It doesn't have to be exact, you know, just a rough estimate.
Okay, let me think. Wait, I may have this wrong.
Hello?
That would be one.
One a day? Okay, we can work with that.
No, not quite one a day. What is with the diarrhea of the mouth?
One a week? One every 2 weeks? One what?
Maybe month or so, give or take. You know, every month or so.
One every month or so? How does this agency even stay open? You know, I have not even heard the phone ring once.
Well, it used to ring all the time, but it slowed down a lot. You know? But we break pretty even for the most part, though.
Break even? How is that even possible?
Residuals, darling. Can I get these?
Residuals?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
You know, I can't even imagine why I'm telling you this. I was sworn to secrecy years ago, and I've never let that out.
That's crazy. Sworn to secrecy by who?
That would be Ruby June. She says it's impolite to talk about money. And since it's her money, I guess she can do whatever she wants.
Her money?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
You know what? I don't even know why I told you that much, but I gotta get back to work because I got 50 Twitters waiting on me, and I cannot keep my Twits waiting.
Okay, wait. One booking every month or so. These aren't your real clients, so who is in this agency?
Read them and weep. What do you mean I can't call him?
Is this a boy or a girl? This has to be at least 30 years old. It's not a child.
Oh, she's looking all angry.
Who took my cornbread? Because
you're cute.
Guess she's not dead then.
Seems she's still with us, in body, if not mind.
I'm gonna have you know that in the Miss Rutabaga pageant, I was the first.
Give her a break, she's just waking up.
Yeah, I'm groggy when I wake up.
You're always groggy.
Look who's talking.
I bet she recognizes me.
Okay, who are all of you and why are you here?
Wait, you don't recognize me?
You know it's been a few years, right?
Like a decade.
Time is just a man-made concept.
Did you know that in a few hundred million years, tidal friction will slow Earth's rotation to make the day 25 hours longer?
Hi! This is Leo. My Leo. Leo is the most amazingly amazing kid in this agency, bar none.
Let me guess, you must be...
Leo's dad.
And your name is...
Leo's dad!
Leo's dad.
Right. Moving right along.
Don't you want to hear him sing? No. Do a monologue. A scene.
No, not today.
Dance. Break dance. Tap. Leo does it all.
Dance.
Burp his ABCs.
Ew, gross.
How very interesting. Not.
You scare me. You too.
You know what? I think we're good for today, Mr. Leo's dad.
Actually, being scared allows the sympathetic nervous system to override the parasympathetic system. This pumps more adrenaline and causes your heart rate and strength of contraction to increase. And therefore, your heart gets a workout, just as it would if you were jogging.
Yes, in the short term. But over time, such overriding of the parasympathetic system leads to cardiomyopathy, or CARD.
And who are you?
I'm Scarlett. How are you?
Good.
Can I get you some water or something?
Oh, well, aren't you polite?
Actually, I was trying to assess whether you had become severely dehydrated from your transcontinental flight and inquiring whether you needed liquid nourishment to get those electrolytes back into balance. I think the flight, in addition to what looks like an overload of energy drinks, might have worked in tandem to induce your momentary lapse of consciousness.
I was going to offer you a piece of candy, but I think you're a little bit older than I am.
I'd love a piece. Yes, well, I don't eat refined white sugar. Too many carbs and empty calories.
Are you for real?
And I really prefer a macro diet, limiting my intake to under 2,000 calories per day anyway. But thank you for asking.
She talks like she's 20 years old.
20? Don't be ridiculous. I'm only 16. But I'm flattered that someone thinks I look 20. Here, let me introduce you to my little sister, Libby.
Hello, nice to meet you. I'm Libby.
Little sister. Haha, very funny. Is your mom here?
No, I came with my husband. Well, fiance, technically. Oops, not supposed to call him that. I mean, my boy who's a friend, not a boyfriend.
Don't tell me you went and married your high school sweetheart right after graduation. You were way
too young. Oh, I know. But in Bama, you can get married when you're 15 with parents' permission.
15? You got married at 15?
No, of course not, silly. I will be getting married when I turn 15 next year.
Wait, okay, so you are 14 and you are 16? I give up.
Join the club.
Does anyone in this agency look their age?
Leo does. He looks his age. In fact, he can look any age you want him to look. He can look 5 and he can look 15 and... He can look 82. Leo's great with hair and makeup.
I think we get it. Leo is timeless. Now, can someone please tell me why you're all here? Why everyone is here?
Well, we all heard that there was a new owner and we wanted to show you what we can do. I mean, I've been doing my monologue for 5 years now and I think I got it under control.
Maybe you should take another year or two to get it right.
Yeah, wouldn't want to rush it.
I have a monologue and it didn't take me more than a year to get it.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't have a monologue, but I'm really
I warned you, dehydration can lead to severe injury of the brain and cause memory loss.
Chill, Scar. That photographic memory of yours is beginning to irritate me.
It went way past irritating a long time ago.
Okay. I'm gonna need everyone to leave the office immediately.
But I don't need extra prep time. I'm ready.
You need all the prep time you can get.
You're just jealous.
I am not.
Well, I can drum almost anywhere. Check this out.
But no,
this is what we're gonna do. Okay, this is what we're gonna do.
I will hold an emergency agency review tomorrow, and you can all show me what you've got then.
Leo calls first. No. Leo's going to set the bar. It's
okay. I will send everyone an email with the time and place, and you can sign up online, okay?
But what about the internet crabs and the 3W worms? Sapphire warned us about the dangers of emailing the agency too much.
You know what? We will disinfect the keyboard and be sure to send extra antibiotics, okay? Should be good. All right, now... Let's go! Oh,